I'm up to my elbows in last minute tailcoats. I have been weary of my work. My job is derided, man. My mortgage lopsided, so fuck it. I'm buying a yurt. Well, a yurt ain't a house, more like a home. I can take it with me, man, whenever I roam. Fuck it, I'm buying a yurt. Well, my wife thinks it's foolish. My kids think it's toolish. My dog thinks that I am a jerk. I'll take a gamble, man, and go off and ramble. Fuck it, I'm buying a yurt. Fuck it, I'm buying a yurt. Well, it might seem naivest or a little bit escapist to run off and live off the earth. I won't be dramatic, man, I'll just turn nomadic, man. Fuck it, I'm buying a yurt. A yurt ain't a house, kinda like a home. It's made out of felt and it's got a big dome. Fuck it, I'm buying a yurt. Well, some say it's creepy, or why not a teepee? You'll end up down in the dirt. Well, I'll say maybe, man, it seemed to work for Genghis Khan, so fuck it, I'm buying. Fuck it.